It was all slated to be torn down about 40 years ago.
The one across the street there. We back up a little bit, you can see it better.